get on the score sheet until the 13th with a well-taken point by Jarlath Austin. 20 minutes into the game, the sides were level at 3 points each when Offaly grabbed the only goal of the game. A superb move involving four players, and Brendan Lowry was there to hammer the ball to the net. Eamon Vinney hit back with a down point to leave Offaly 1-3 to 4 points in front at half-time. On the restart, Offaly grabbed two more points before Down stepped up a gear. Some excellent points by Gary Mason brought the sides level 1-5 to 0-8 with 15 minutes to go. 3 minutes later, Down went in front with the best move of the game. It started in defence before a superb ball by Mickey Linden left Barry Breen in the clear, and he made no mistake. But Offaly, to their credit, hit back with two late points from Peter Brady and Seamus Dunn for a deserved share of the points.
Our fellas have done very little training since the All-Ireland final. In fact, we have been, as you know, celebrating quite a lot and going to functions. And I think possibly today, in the last 10 or 12 minutes, that showed. But having said that, we haven't lost the game. We've got a point to show for our first game, and we'll be looking to better things.